Will that be your wheel and your rudder?
That's what I'm thinking. So if I take the rudder crashing in the toolbox.
The battery's dead already? You got your timer? Hmm.
that vehicle goes to the ground and crashes.
Yeah.
This one, got the P-51 heart in it.
Well, what's left of the heart?
Now the heart's in here. P-51 was a donor.
That was a lot of heart too. It was cheaper.
I think that's the end of that. I think it's a wheel.
That's a great way to start the day.
Alright, he's bent, but I'm flying in.
Oh,
that sounds
like a
fart. I believe that's the shaft. I finally bent the shaft.
You finally bent the shaft?
I think so.
I've flown them with bent shafts before.
I'm big, man.
And then... Hey, really bent?
Yeah, it's bent.
Yeah.
We don't care. That's what I put him back together for, so I can crash him some more. Well, I might not.
I've flown them with bent shafts, but they weren't severely bent.
This is pretty good. But it's not. Yeah. I don't think this one's really meant to fly. We don't see the thing. We didn't go that.
Do it again.
Yeah. That's definitely something around in that plane.
Yeah, I'm telling you that.
I don't see where we can move the receiver though.
Yeah.
Maybe that phone blocks the signal. But the other option is maybe it's your receiver. I mean, your transmitter.
Well, that works on the other one, the jet connection. It was locked, these were locked up. Now those are good.